My name is Lindsay Alvarez. I'm with Precision Waste Solutions. I am the president. We help with a lot of community cleanups, whether it's men on the ground or women on the ground, or donating dumpsters, donating the materials that will help remove the trash or clean up, whatever it is. So I think that's probably our biggest thing locally, is helping with the neighborhood cleanups. So it's exciting in our industry because we are heavily male influenced in our industry. We are 98% women owned, and 75% of our employees are women. A lot of our competitors are working with 100 or 200 employees, and I've got 8 girls that are doing those jobs. So it's pretty exciting to watch them do their thing. We're such a family-oriented company that I really don't see that we have to divide personal life from our company and from our work, because I've got some of my best friends working for me that I've grown up with here in town, family working for me, and like I said, my husband thinks he works for me too, even though he's in the military. With the NWRA, the National Waste and Recycling Association, I think the nominations just to be part of the 40 Under 40 is exciting. If we could get Shreveport and Louisiana as a whole updated with recycling, that would be amazing. We're actually really far behind in the South and the Southeast on recycling from the rest of the nation. So I would really like to see us in the same playing field as Hawaii, California, Minnesota, New York. I think it'd be great for our community and for our state. We have something called the National Waste and Recycling Association, and each year they choose a career women's council. These women get to work solely on these projects, so it's super exciting for me to be a part of that and actually have a voice in our nation as a whole, so it's really great.